Just realize there's that are up more here in the tank. I don't know what we killed. You play 2B's part. What are your guys'
thoughts on the game and overall story? The only people that have played Nier Automata here are me and Snake. And not don't want to spoil. Oh, you didn't like it?
Jockey coming right.
Nah.
I got you.
Smoker.
We don't want to spoil it for other people who haven't played the whole thing or seen the whole thing, but really good. Really enjoyed it.
Have you finished it?
Yes. I did everything and, like, even my save file's gone forever, so.
Is that what happens at the end?
Nah.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit,
I'm sorry. But, like, I made it so he can't do it. I think a Natch Bar. No more Kingdom Come. I was waiting until that game was, like, patched up and looking good with mods and shit like that. Like, I feel like I can wait. If anything, Monster Hunter Stories is what I'm most wanting to play right now.
What about, was it Monster Hunter Generations on the Switch?
Yeah, that's Double Cross.
Is it Double Cross?
Yeah, that's what we played. It's English, yeah. It's the exact same thing.
Are we doing that?
Me and Tolo want to.
Sure, fuck it.
If you're in, come on in.
Why not? The only reason I'm not doing World is just because it's going to be on PC. But Double Cross won't be. And we can actually, like, understand some of the more complex shit. Instead of needing to go to a guide every time.
Yeah.
I finished God of War, yeah. That was really good. No spoiler, but I really like the story.
Started it.
You started it?
I'm talking to Scott.
Because, I mean, I saw you were playing actual, like, the first God of War.
Oh. I was talking about the Left 4 Dead, dude.
No!
Started the event.
Oh, God, shit. John's dead. Rest in fucking peace.
Oh, there's a charger on me. Fuck.
I wonder if there's something upsetting about seeing Rebecca Chambers fire at people one-handed.
Yeah?
I don't like it.
She can barely play piano.
That's your State of Decay 2 multiplayer when it comes out. I know nothing about that.
I didn't like the first one.
Yeah.
Right?
I'll try it.
I mean, is it good?
It's a zombie-like base builder game that you save people.
I mean, if it's good, I guess. I tried the first one like once, and I immediately turned it off and uninstalled.
Oh, the stairs stop you. Get him, Scott.
Oh wow, Nuka's already down.
Yeah, they're going back right now to the hole, the pit. Eat him up. Reese's Puffs.
Oh, they are cornered.
Yeah, get him.
Jackson's, this is it.
I'll tell you if any try to sneak around. Oh, why'd he stop? Ball. Bill's going for the vent now.
Beautiful.
Bill's getting around now. He's going down.
Tank at this spot of the fucking map just seems disgusting.
I mean, what about rough for us.
Maple Story 2? The game that in a prison cell it's all like African American characters?
Oh, I saw that.
Yeah, what the fuck's with that shit?
I think they were trying to like make them look like ninjas. They didn't have like a mask, so they just made them look black.
Those silly fucking billies.
I mean, were those even prisoners or were they guards? They look like guards.
I don't fucking know. Either way, I'm probably not gonna play Maple Story 2. Never really cared about the first one.
Too weedy.
Yeah, a little bit.
Is that the game about like the birth of Canada?
Yeah. I'd much rather play Gaia Online, too.
What?
Exactly.
Can I believe you just said those words?
Maple story. Yes, the real safe room, my favorite place. Molly's and Pills are over here.
Oh. Being problematic? Yeah.
Also,
guy online too.
Oh.
That's a bit of a problematic game. Dude, imagine playing this game, and like at the end of every like campaign, you get loot at the end.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be pretty sick.
That'd be fucking dope.
Wait.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Okay, there it is.
It's better. Oh wow, dude.
That was pretty rude. Oh, see ya. Where'd that charge go? Oh, it's gonna be on you, Snake. If I get smoked, my own damn fault.
I might have fucked up. I thought I was opening the door and I don't know where the door is.
I got it.
Oh fuck, I'm jockeyed. Don't mind me. Garbage to your video game player.
Oh fuck, got me. Snake, find you. Oh, you got it. This is nutty.
Are you still up here?
Yeah, I'm still up here.
Door's open.
That's where it was. Okay. I went the wrong fucking way. Vermintide's like that? No. No, it's not. Yeah.
How dare, Russ.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see it. I heard it.
Look at this guy chilling at the end of the hall. You see that guy? Oh, he's gone. He despawned. The fuck?
Ow. That's weird.
Sorry. Okay, where I left.
Okay. Crashed.
He crashed?
As soon as I got huntered. That's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Get the hell out of here.
Sure.
Not enough slots. Somebody joined.
Nice. Let's kick him and call him a piece of shit.
Alright.
Let me know what's free. I keep trying to join in the meantime.
Nobody's joined just yet. I didn't even say anybody joined.
It's the guy with like the Pentium 2 processor. I'm Calvin.
Got him, guys.
I'm joining now. Named himself Lewis.
Maybe.
Funny, I can see the ruse. I can see when you're looking at the console too. Oh, Jackie.
Hey, man. What's up?
Hey.
Everyone's just ignoring this Jackie.
Ow, fuck. I didn't notice the Jackie. There's a pipe bomb right there.
You're alone.
I know. Humor. Yes, Julius, how fucking massive the crosshair is for this game. Jesus Christ.
Depends on the gun.
I'm on the shotgun, so.
It's okay. Fucking oh, there's a yeah. Big.
There's a tank?
He's coming this way.
Go.
Where is he?
I can't find the tank.
Charger. God. I'm sorry, I have to.
Oh fuck. Hunter.
I can't help you, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's all good. Fucking rip.
Snake, just get me up.
Just get him up, Snake.
Let's do it.
How did Zoe know Bill died over there?
Felt it.
Hey, do you want to kill each other?
Yes.
Suicide pack? I guess it's really more of a murder pack.
Yeah, pretty much. It's like, you shoot my head, I'll shoot yours.
They'll be really sucking aiming.
Yeah, true. That'd be embarrassing.
One person's slower and then the other person just dies and it's like, well, shit.
Now I'm a murderer. Great. No. Makes pasta.
Me. That sounds really sticky.
It probably is if it's melted sugar.
It was just granulated and it'll roll right off.
Yeah, but what if you're sweaty?
Yeah, fair enough.
Ugh.
If you're gonna run down this way?
Or like it's humid.
They're not.
Wow.
I'm going straight for the points.
They fucking are. Jesus. Damn, these guys don't fuck around.
Poor gamer, you got lit.
The fact that the boomer can't spit midair makes me upset.
You're right.
Thanks for letting me play last game. I love you all. So here's $5 for each.
They're keeping their basic guns. They didn't even go get the guns. What the fuck?
Well, thank you, Bryson. That's very nice of you, dog. I appreciate that.
One's on the ladder.
Yeah, I don't know what to... How do I get up there?
How do you get up there, what? You can go through the door.
Oh.
Or there's, like, climby walls everywhere.
I love climby walls.
Climby walls. Maple story. Maple story.
Got him. Fucking nice. Holy shit, I got him down! Yes! That was awesome. Thank you, though, Rice in it. That was very nice. Good round, dude. Dude, nice spit. Nice fucking spit. Poor Nikki Nuka.
Gotta keep him down. Get him, Scoot.
Oh, damn it. That would have been cool.
What?
What?
Oh, that's nice. Bullshit.
Get him.
What the
get
fuck
him.
Is this?
Get him. Oh, you're on the pipe, not him. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh, wow, that's rude.
Yes, he blew him up and. Good.
Don't mind me, I'm just taking him home.
God damn. Isn't their door open or did they never open it?
No.
Wow.
They haven't made it down there yet.
Beautiful.
They could go around. Oh
shit, I'm thanks, sorry. Walrus titties.
Oh, it's open.
Oh, it is open, yeah.
Oh.
I think Zoe got it.
Zoe still going up the ladder, though.
Yeah, they fucking are.
Wait, are they?
No.
Oh, okay.
What?
What?
Wow,
what?
Nice.
What? Did you...
Hunter.
I don't know what happened, though. Did you see the charge?
I'll finish the mission, that's all.
Okay. What a name. Yeah, Walrus titties. It's pretty good. Yeah, see, I'm cursed with chargers, man. There's always some bullshit going on when I'm a charger.
Oh, that's me.
Holy shit. Well, that's fucking game right there.
Is that the same smoker you just had?
Yeah.
Wow.
No.
You leave him alone.
Damn it, okay. Alright. Alrighty.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Thanks, Skillner. Hey guys, I found first aid packs.
You don't know what?
I don't know what it is about this specific map, but I'm not a fan.
You mean this map in No Mercy?
Yeah, this map in No Mercy.
I like No Mercy in general, though.
Yeah, I do. It's... Oh, God.
That's
wow.
Crazy zombie.
Good luck, Snake. Nice one.
I need to get my med pack. I'm going back.
All right.
I don't know what that was, Jeff.
There's a witch somewhere.
Is it a woman?
There's a smoker still.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I hear the woes.
You're making her mad, dude. Stop it.
Oh, God.
I told you. Now she spit you.
He's coming.
Whoa.
No, they're not. She's just very upset.
Oh, good.
There's a shotgun? There's not. Shit. I'm gonna make her mad.
All right.
Because I'm a mad
man. You mad, man?
Bye. Better run, dude.
Who set her on fire?
That was Jen.
Wait, what? That happens? I thought that just staggers her. I didn't know it switches aggro to you. Even the game doesn't know that. It said, don't startle the witch. Fuck you, I didn't startle shit.
I can't believe you, dude. I shot her with an AK. You made her mad.
I ran into that.
Def not one of the better songs? Are you saying Love Like Winter from AFI is not a good song? Jund agrees, it's a good song.
It is a good song. I think the AFI has got better songs, though.
Yeah, it's not like their best song, but it's not a bad song.
I am behind.
That's not what I said.
There's a smoker in the vents. There's a spitter in the vents.
Oh, shit. Stop.
There he is.
Oh, my.
Not in here. Oh, hey, an LMG.
Yeah? Alright. Jeff. Oh, you. Can't they spawn easier that way?
Probably. Time to go.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, I'm back.
Hey, dude.
Hey, guys, I'm back.
Hey, dude, I'm hitting this jockey, I swear. Oh, fuck. I need a new weapon. Hey, Katana.
There's ammo here. Oh, you mean
Katana, LMG. Yeah.
I'm separating now.
Come around over here. Reloading! Oh, never mind.
What up?
Weapon? Oh, weapon.
Ammos.
Ammo.
Oh, boy. You guys remember Zatch Bell? Shit was weird.
No, never seen it.
It was a dumb show.
Wait a minute. Aren't we going to the roof?
Yeah.
Why are we only going to the 28th floor?
Because the roof button doesn't work.
Yeah.
Bro, that's bullshit.
That's what I said.
How many buildings do you know that have elevators directly to the roof?
Actually,
yeah. But two floors below it? Weird. I would say maybe like one floor, and then you gotta go up some stairs to get to it.
It's also being renovated right now.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna say that sounds about legit.
Wait,
Monado.
But then... if 28 is the
sword.
Top, then what's 30?
30 is the top.
So there is an elevator roof. We
need to find roof. But it's under construction.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
Impossible. Hey, Hunter.
Wow! Garbage tier, mate. Garbage tier.
Bye-bye.
Oh, no.
Oh, is he dead?
Nah, I was almost... Or I was about to be hanging. Oh, boom by me.
He got us.
Yeah, throw that pipe, would you, dude?
I can do that. Remembered the way for once. Thanks, Jen.
No problem.
Whoa, stop! Whoa! Ah.
Jesus.
Hold your fire. I'm a human.
Prove it, Francis.
Ready for this?
Thank you, Brass Sender, giving the sub to Gong Breaker.
Sick.
All right, guys, here's the plan.
What's up?
Kill him.
Okay. Sounds good.
That's it.
Let's do it.
With the classic charge down the hall, no problem. It'll work.
Hey, there's a Molotov in the elevator shaft.
Oh, really?
Do the LNC still play Vermintide too?
Nah, Cry hates that game.
I would love
to. Bomb in here, and fire bullets.
They have all this cool shit?
Yeah, but we never went back there. It's probably that close to you.
The classic.
He went straight for it, but he didn't.
Well, Nikki's dead.
Jesus, Nikki's already down. Holy shit.
And they got that witch to deal with too.
Oh yeah.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Oh, ride him, Jackie.
I took him to the Molotov.
He wasn't gonna know it was there. Poor Jeff Jefferson. I'm sorry, dude. No, I just gotta spit.
Damn, it could have been a lot better. I missed two easy shots.
I'm trying to think about the physics of a boomer. If you, like, shoved a boomer, wouldn't it be like jello and he wouldn't actually go anywhere? Because he absorbs all your force.
I'd imagine. Right. It's like water. Thanks, Bryson, for giving this up to Fernie, by the way. Damn. Oh my god. This is just disgusting, dude.
He's black and white now until he heals up. Oh, they all use their kit. Shit.
Oh. Wait, what? Where's my boom?
But he already used it.
I guess so, but it didn't actually come out, but it used the cooldown.
Yeah, if they hit you, like, before you get anybody, it'll still count.
It's all good. Nikki Nuka shot me, so I guess I'll take
that. Witch?
Burn the witch.
They don't have a witch. You can Pokemon Knight for a 2-2 sub, dude.
Thanks, man.
What the fuck does your name actually mean? You've been sub for so long. Pokemon Knife?
Yeah, like the Poke Flute, except it's a knife.
The fuck is it for?
Shank that Snorlax.
You just shanking Snorlax out of the way?
Gutting Pokemon?
That's fucked up. It's like you skin him?
Why is that fucked up?
I don't know, it just seems
fucked up. Fucked up is a pregnant Pikachu.
That's normal.
Possibly it needs a fucking cesarean to use a Poke Knife.
I'll take some damage like that.
The
go get him, Boomer.
She's not even in the way.
She's moved.
Yeah.
Wow.
Reloading.
Let's find another. Yeah, you can just shank the a bug catcher to make him instead of having to duel him or battle him.
Still startled her.
What? They did, really? All right.
Or Jeff Jefferson.
Oh my God. Holy shit!
Good shit, boys.
Elevator shaft.
Nah, I'm gonna
Johnny's
dance.
Johnny's just a boy, dude! No, he's mine. Alright, that worked.
Yep. Goddamn.
I agree, it's a pregnant male Pikachu. Sure, why not? Better size all the Pokemon. I'd fuck a Gardevoir.
I don't think I would.
I would?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, totally put my dick in a Pokemon.
Oh man. Does that count as bestiality?
Probably.
It's like Pokeality.
Dude, slow down, I'm not ready. There's a boomer.
Oh shit, a boomer.
We get a sniper, or a shotgun. I don't know what to pick.
I got the shotgun.
Dude.
I can't see anything. I'm assuming you're alive, though.
Screaming. Oh, bye, Zoe.
I need some help.
Shit!
Over here.
Need some
fine.
Help over here.
But why?
I smoke
you.
Gravity. Oh, shit! You got it. If I remember correctly, in Pokemon Diamond, there was a mention of people marrying Pokemon at one point in history. What the fuck? Really?
Cool.
What about that fucking the grass gym? They have all so many cute trainers in there. Remember?
Oh yeah, and there's that old guy outside that just watches.
Yeah, but then they like changed it in one of the remakes or whatever to they be like, did. There's a lot of powerful trainers in here. It's like, shut up, we know what you are.
Getting some of that puff puff, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, dude. Start of the events. Better weapons up there.
Spam an E.
I can hear
ready.
It. It's pretty impressive how fast you are.
Don't get any further. They can never mind.
My after. One damage.
And a smoker around you. A jockey behind you.
I'm scared.
Oh god! So yeah, we're good.
You think Nintendo would have thought about that line about marrying Pokemon? And they could have had like thoughts like, alright, interchange Pokemon with dog. Does it sound okay now?
Yes.
Good lord. I married my dog.
It's
then
okay.
I consummated the marriage.
But it's okay because Pokemon, they can evolve.
What if it was all like, alright Pikachu, I know you don't know English, but say your name if you want me to have sex with you. He goes, Pikachu.
Oh god. Oh no.
Because he's really saying no, but you don't know. Oh, bye-bye! Bye, Snake.
I didn't even go off the map.
Oh, really?
It's enough to kill me here.
Damn.
I still think the skybox is fucking awesome.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm looking at it, she's so good.
Ooh, it is pretty cool.
Cry, you did this to me!
What? No way.
It just said Barry killed me.
Yeah, I kind of threw Molly. I threw Molly down on top of you.
I mean, I did the same.
Yeah. Thank you, Bryce Center. Care to join me, LNC? Care to join me? Oh, because you did 420. I get it. I understand that reference. It's the pot reference. Oh, Chad, this is one of my favorite songs. I hope you like it. Thank you, Sam 41, for 1 year, boy. Fun fact, Ash's name in Japanese dub is Satoshi, and Pikachu says Pika P in an attempt to say his name. Well, that's not...
Okay. That's... And then there's the time where Pikachu's all like, I love you!
And there's also the time that Pikachu's like, I'm gonna suck off this bottle of ketchup.
Oh yeah, didn't he spoke English or some weird shit?
Sure did.
It's like, yeah, it's
Pikachu,
fucked up.
Why don't you get in the fucking Pokeball? And he's like, cause I wanna be by your side.
Yeah,
and then there was Detective Pikachu, who sounded really cool. I should have covered that ladder, I guess. Whatever, I'll take it. I do remember though, when I was a little boy, the like graphic, like fanfic kind of thing I've ever seen was Misty and Charmander fucking.
Why the fuck would she do that? She's a water trainer.
Yeah,
that's
the weirdest fucking part, right? Like, on top of the whole fact that it's a thing happening, it was Charmander and Misty. It wasn't even Squirtle.
Did you just admit looking at bestiality, dude?
No, it was like a writing, so it's okay. Also, I was like 11.
Okay, it's forgiven. Yeah. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, he's there's.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, no, yep, you're good.
So he wanted the forbidden fire.
I guess so.
You forgot the XD.
XD.
Oh, it was Blacklight, too.
Yeah, it was. That's why I read it.
You seen it too? Bexyboo, you seen it? You weird motherfucker.
I'm sure it's not uncommon.
Yeah.
prophecy. I'll take my favorite Pokemon girl and my favorite Pokemon and make them fuck.